Good morning. It's a great pleasure to welcome you to Amprius, and thank you for joining us to celebrate this very important milestone of our business. At this moment, hundreds of gigawatts battery production capacity are under construction around the globe. You may ask, what's the attraction of this gigawatt facility in Fremont, California? So what excites our customers and Amprius team is the capabilities of this facility can deliver and the significance of this production line to Amprius growth. Up to now, none of the new and the novel lithium-ion battery technologies has transformed into the real commercial application. But we did that at Amprius. We have been manufacturing lithium-ion battery based on our silicon anode technology since 2018. When Amprius first introduced our 400 watt per liter lithium-ion battery, Amprius battery performance has become the benchmark of the industry and the performance target on many companies' development roadmaps. Now, we are marching forward with 500 watt per kilo ultra-high energy density batteries that will be manufactured in this facility. Amprius has a unique technology. It delivers battery that give highest energy density and power density in the industry today. Amprius has a unique battery cell chemistry that takes full advantage of silicon capacity with 100% silicon anode battery in our battery cells. Amprius is also a unique business. We are the only company that develops and manufactures silicon anode as well as silicon anode batteries. Today, our customers, manufacturing equipment partner, and my colleagues will share their experience about our technology and batteries. Again, thank you for visiting us today, and thank you for your support as a customer, investor, and development partners. Now, I'd like to introduce my colleague who has been leading our manufacturing technology development at Amprius, John Bornstein, the president of Amprius Lab.